We're learning a UNM fraternity is on suspension while the school investigates allegations. Students with Sigma Chi are under a temporary restriction that does not allow social events like formals, dinners, or any event involving alcohol. The school says this type of suspension is used when a campus organization is facing allegations related to drug or alcohol or other fraternity management violations.